Jessica Dubé, Sebastian Wolf. Now they have to watch this team.
Please welcome Megan Duhamel and Eric Radford.
Megan Duhamel and Eric Radford were near perfect yesterday, except for a lift later in the program. Now they sit on the edge of winning their first national pairs championship. Team that finished seventh at the Worlds.
And they will skate two selections from Coldplay. They get on their triple twist. She looks up to the rafters and then goes there. Very difficult jumps coming up here. Beautiful combination. Triple Lutz different for difficult for single skaters. No other pair skaters do them as well as these two in the world.
Oh, they're bang on here.
Side-by-side spins get from the audience. Usually not a huge feature. For them, it is. Choreography by Julie Marcotte.
This. Last team to skate. Last was best. Megan DeHamel and Eric Radford, you're going to get your scores, but I'll tell you what, you don't even need them. You're the new Canadian pairs champions. That performance was breathtaking. A nice birthday present for their coach, Richard Gauthier, who turns 50 tomorrow. Happy birthday. Congratulations to the new champions.
That was better than anything I've ever dreamt.
Norma, Kina Moon.
There's the quote of the week. Better than anything I ever dreamt.
Yeah. Well, in the short program, they were having that kind of a skate, had a little mistake, but not today. Watch this twist. Look at the height. Right here, he pops her up, catches her over his head and places her down. They were right where they wanted to be in terms of focus throughout. One of my favorite elements of theirs, their side-by-side triple salchows are in. Beautiful jumps they did, the side-by-side triple lutz in combination. Watch Eric here and the intensity on his face. There's no way he's putting her down. The concentration, the focus, and a job well done.
All that is left is confirmation.
And this was the team. They went out after it.
Here it is. They knew it. 129-19 and 190.11.
And they just blew away their personal best.
Canada's champions, Megan DeHamel, Eric Radford, Jessica Dubé, Sebastian Wolf, 1-2 Quebec. And Saskatchewan has a bronze medal, Lawrence and Swiggers. And the defending champions finish fourth. How good was that? What a moment. Magic in Moncton.